This is Earth Radio. And now, here's human music.
Hi King Class, it's your girl ThreeThinkings here today with another video. So I know that a lot of my King Class have seen what I did to my hair already, because I've been getting a lot of messages on Instagram and my Snapchat. So if you don't know, I locked my hair, like properly locked it. So for example, this is one of my locks. Like, it's locked. It's like locked. So yeah, so I left my hair on Saturday, so which makes it 4 days since my hair has been locked. I'll put a video somewhere up here of how my hair was the first day I locked it, and then the second day when I took all the twists. Oh yeah, my friend did my hair for me, and yeah, I chose to do like large to medium locks. I mean, this might be large for a lot of people, but to me it's kind of big. And I wanted that size because I just like how that size looks. Like, I don't really like the sister locks. I don't really like the big freeform ones. However, I like nice, thick locks. And I think that's how my hair will come out, you know? Yeah. And I didn't really want a lot of hair on my head, so that's why, like, between 10 and 40 locks is what I have going on up here, and that's a real good number for me. Like, I don't need any more hair, any more locks. Yeah, so I retwisted it today because when I did it, I asked her to leave my roots loose because my scalp is tender, and yeah, I just knew it would have been sore. So I asked her to leave my roots loose, and I retwisted it tonight. So yeah, that's how it looks. That's the front. Like, y'all who have locks, I do not know how y'all do it. I commend y'all. This was a task to palm roll. Like, it's level here, but in my head right now, keeping this hair together into this one. Jesus knows the struggle I had. If you have any tips on how to palm roll your hair and actually get it to like stay put, because I had all the silver clips on thing, if you see a girl, and that was just a train wreck. So yeah, that's the end of this video. I can't wait to share this journey with y'all. I will have monthly updates on my hair to let y'all know how it's going. Also, a lot of people were asking me what method she used. She used the latch hook method. So basically, she just took my hair section and used the latch hook and made knots to get it to look like this. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
This is Earth Radio. And now, here's human music.